Guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, today is 13 June and as you know that on our channel we are running a special series for the purpose of mains 2019. So what we do in this series, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. And today is 13 June, so let's see what are the questions of today. To those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is, but I will do that in the end. But first I will read here the questions of today. First question is, US has withdrawn preferential treatment to Indian exports under generalized system of preferences. Discuss the impact that it could have on India. And the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And the second question is, India's defense sector is in utter need of reforms. Discuss. So the word limit here is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, the term farm distress or rural distress is often seen in news. What do you understand by it? How can it be addressed? So the word limit for this question is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the current based questions of today, that is dynamic questions. And now comes your static questions. Fourth question is, commercialization of agriculture was one of the significant transformations that India experienced as a result of British colonialism. Discuss. So here you have to discuss how the commercialization of agriculture happened and what this transformation meant. So word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the fifth question is, you have compared the peasant movements of 19th century with that of the 20th century ones. So here you have to compare the peasant movements that were seen in the 19th century vis-a-vis the 20th century. So the word limit here also is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So tomorrow's target is your history, that is the freedom struggle, and the subtopic is its various stages and important contributions from different parts of the country. And now let's come to the this series, the details about this series. And those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily cover your five questions, and out of these five questions, three questions are from your current part and two questions are given to you from your static part. For example, these fourth and fifth question was from your static part. So what we do, we daily give you, we have prepared a 99 day super plan in which we are giving you daily targets, and you have to complete that daily target, and we conduct your test for that purpose. So test comprises of five questions, that is including three questions from dynamic part and two from static part, and the questions from static part comes from the target that has been given to you for a particular day. So how it works, friends, basically we are covering your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So we are not just giving you five questions on alternate Sundays. There is complete GS1 or GS2, GS3, GS4 full length test. So it is not just that you will be getting just five questions daily. We also take a full length test of few people on alternate Sundays. So how it works, friends, daily five questions are given to you, as I have told you, and we have prepared 99 day super plan to cover your entire syllabus, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on a number that is 8968920720. So this is our WhatsApp number, or you can also mail us your answers at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam, how can he be in a position to give you an expert opinion on your answer? Because certainly CSE mains is a very important stage of your entire exam process of civil services, and you must have good marks kind of stage, so that you can ensure your name not only in the interview list but also in the final list. So obviously that good performance matters a lot, and this good performance only comes through practice and valuable and expert feedback. So certainly a student who is himself or herself preparing for the exam cannot give you an expert opinion. So here this problem of few people is solved by us, because here we evaluate your answers, we send you the feedback as well as tips to improve your answer writing skills. So no, so also not only the feedback is provided, but also reference material is provided to you people relating to each question, because sometimes students say that we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So for that purpose, we also share with you reference material on your mail number or telegram number. It depends upon your choice via which mode you want to receive these reference materials. So reference material is sent to you, and as friends we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1599 per month, or for 2 months it is 2999. And if you want to join until mains 2019, then the fee is 5499. So in this amount you can subscribe to our initiative. And this is all about the today's video, and if you want to subscribe, then you can pay at these links that I have shown before your link before your screen, and we will also provide the links in our description box, so you can join us via these links. And lastly, this is all about today's video, and if you like this video, if you like the questions, then do ensure that you share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. And lastly, if you have any queries, any doubts, you can contact us at this contact number, that is 8968426481, or you can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. Lastly friends, we also have a website. You can visit our website for the various topics that we are covering for the purpose of your CSE 2019. So various types of articles that are of importance from your current point of view. We regularly update our website by posting such type of articles. So thank you friends, this is all about today's video. Have a nice day.